Hi guys, it's Sasha Mushu Uzi, and for today I'll be doing a back to school haul. So I am in coming grade 10 and my class starts on June 26th. And even if I have late class or my class is gonna start late this June, I shopped early since if I would shop at June it will be congested. I only have a few things to show to you guys for this haul. Unlike other hauls that you would see that would show you a ton of stuff that they bought from National Bookstore and stuff like that, if you watched my What's in My Bag or What's in My Pencil Case, I think I've mentioned there that our school provides 3/4 of what we need, and I only need to buy the personal stuff like shoes and bags and stuff like that. So that is what I'm going to show you guys. And let's get started. So first, let us start with my bag. So this is my bag. I bought it from the SM department store. And this is what it looks like. Yeah. So it is not Herschel to start it off. It's from a brand named Technopack. I don't know if it's an off-brand version of Herschel. Maybe it is, because it really looks similar. It has two pockets, and the inside also has a pocket for your laptop. Moving on, we have my shoes. So I bought shoes from Fila. So I've been using my shoes for 3 years, and they're getting really worn out, so I need to buy new shoes. My old shoes are also from Fila, so I just bought again from Fila. So this is what they look like. Oops. There, it's just colored black, and this is where the tag is, and it costs $1,999. So yeah, there are my shoes, and then next are for my black shoes. My black shoes, I bought this from the SM department store. The other one, I bought it in Marquee, in the actual store. So, for my black shoes, they're from Christian, and this costs $600 if I'm not mistaken. And either $600 or $700. I don't have the receipt with me since the receipt is with my parents. So we have black shoes, and they just look like this. Moving on to Miniso, still in SM. I bought two things. I bought my pencil case there from the Black Panther collection. So this is what the other side looks like. And the other side. I bought fork and spoon. By the way, the pencil case cost $179 and this cost $99. So it's in this pouch, and the spoon looks like this. And they have a Miniso, label or tag on it, or yeah, just the Miniso name engraved on these stencils. So we have that. And last but not least, of course, I still went to National Bookstore to buy some stuff. And this is everything I bought from National Bookstore. Let's start with the refills that I bought. So I bought two refills for my fiction ballpen and two refills. So for my D-Tech, it's 0.3 and it's 45.50. So this can look like this. And then for my fiction ball pen, it's 0.7 and then 47.75. So there. And then next will be a correction tape from M&G, and this is 39.75. And last two items for this haul is this. Two Stabilo highlighters. Both of them cost $36.75. This is, I don't know, orange or salmon or coral. Just a pastel orange color. And then this one is a sky blue or turquoise color, mint. And yeah, that's basically it. So that is everything for this haul. It's just a really mini haul. I don't need to buy a lot of stuff, as I've said in the intro. So I hope you guys support me and continue to support me in my future videos. I promise to upload as much as possible. And yeah, that's everything for this video, guys. I really, really, really thank you from the bottom of my heart for all the people that subscribe and stuff. So yeah, bye guys!